are written by British composers, one by Britten and one by Vaughan Williams. The Britten, I'll actually be using the German bow for. The Vaughan Williams, I'll be using French bow for. This could partly be influenced by the fact that Vaughan Williams studied the famous French composer Ravel. The French bow, as you can see, although it's the same length and kind of looks very similar to the German bow, it has a little bit of a narrower piece of hair here, and it's much lighter in weight. You'll hear in the sound there's a little more breath and freeness into the sound. So for the next few pieces, I'll be playing the German bow, and then for the final few pieces, I'll be playing with the French bow.
Thank you.